Hey, humans. Welcome to Junktopia. Y'all may have noticed I've turned you into frogs. But don't worry. I'll poof one of you right back if you make the most profit reselling some strange antiques. See, I love weird old human things, but I hate their boring backstories. That's why I need you. Mm-hmm. Here's the plan. First, I'll take you to a local shop to buy a mysterious item. Then you're gonna name that item and give it some funny details. Make me laugh, gosh darn it. Finally, it's time to showcase your silly item so your peers can appraise it. The money you paid for your item will be subtracted from the appraisal value, and voila! You flipped it for a profit. Hopefully. The frog with the most money at the end of the game wins. Think of it like a quest to get your bodies back. A real Zero's journey. Hope you're proud. It's time to show off your items.
Wow. Nice.
That's funny.
I'll take
it. Oh, Jesus. Nancy Reagan's hookup line. Jesus.
Damn.
Holy fuck, dude.
Oh, fucking hell.
Damn, man.
Dirt bear.
That's
Jesus.
Fucked.
Nice.
That's super fucked.
Dude. Sheesh indeed. Audio just derped.
Yeah, the audio.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Stuff we were forced to look at.
Much better.
It's fixed.
Select. Okay, good.
Think has a funnier backstory. Remember, in this economy, laughs are way more valuable than NFTs.
That has always been true.
Based.
All of the tabulations have been made. It's time to see what these toilet puppies are worth.
Toilet puppies. Me no like that.
Your peers approved this for.
Nice.
You paid this much.
This fucking thing.
It's kind of cute. I'm saddened.
Oh my, Rob.
You knew you were supposed to make a profit, right?
Oh my, Rob.
Let's see who's padded their score.
Got me by 30 bucks.
A flip so nice, we'll do it twice. You're gonna go shopping again, except this round, there's gonna be a mystery item. Could be anything. A treasure for a song, or complete trash for a very expensive song.
All right.
Show off the objects you are proud owners of.
Okay. Uh-oh. Yep.
There are worse fates in life.
What an incredibly rich backstory.
Oh no. Oh no.
She was doing 12. What the fuck?
Jesus.
No. What the
fuck? Yo, no. She was like 12. Yeah.
Someone took inspiration from my fucking last item.
Sheesh.
The real treasure is the frogs we made along the way.
That's fucked.
Jesus Christ.
Word game TV. Like they never let your ass on television.
I've been on television, Rob. Fuck you.
Damn.
I ran out of time and couldn't fix my shit. Wow. Also, I got money thrown at me somehow.
Calculations concluded. Time to see how much these barf bags are worth.
Which one of you motherfuckers came up with Anne Frank's dildo?
Sick.
You fucking know who.
Damn, only one vote.
Damn.
Sheesh.
Two of you thought it was funny.
It's fucked! Now that's actually funny.
That's right.
Dang.
It's time for one last shot to win.
Dang, son.
Give your new collection of items.
Damn, son, where did you find this?
Ties these trashy treasures together. Dream up a name for the set now. It's time to review the collections.
Let's see. Oof.
And now we see which lucky duck will no longer be a frog, but a human who wishes they were a duck.
Galen.
Yay!
Bravo to humanists.
You made over $9,000.
Over $9,000.